It's nice to have tools that you can trust, tools that you can rely on, and these are a few of my EDC tools that I rely on. Start with my pocket knife, the SOG Aegis, very lightweight, 3.4 ounces, 3.5 inch blade, Allsaite steel, spring-assisted opening design. I just think it's a great knife. The clip point blade type offers tons of belly for cutting tasks, and the tip is fine enough for detail tasks should you need it. The handle is glass reinforced nylon and is super comfortable in hand. Aside from a ferrocerium rod, the next best thing I found for emergency fire starters is this little split pea lighter. They make this in brass, stainless steel, and even titanium. I opted for the brass, I just like the look of it. And basically, it's just a Zippo-like lighter in a very small and compact package that can fit on your keychain. The two halves unscrew from each other between an O-ring gasket to reveal the flint and the wick. Now, this has been in my pocket for the last 2 months and it still works perfectly. Now, if you have dogs and you walk them regularly, you're going to recognize the thing I pull out of my pocket next. There are 1,001 uses for dog poop bags, aside from the obvious. Now, while I can't carry the next two things with me all the time, they are with me most of the time. And nothing says friendly deterrence better than a pair of well-trained and highly obedient German Shepherds. They would both probably defend me with their lives, but I don't ask that of them. At the end of the day, I am their protector, not the other way around. My multi-tool is probably the least often used tool that I carry with me all the time, but man, when I need it, I need it. There's nothing like having access to a pair of pliers or a screwdriver or a bottle cap opener or a pair of scissors when a toolbox may not be available to you. At only 4.4 ounces, it's a compact utility tool that I just won't be without. For years, I resisted carrying a flashlight because I could never find one that was bright enough and compact enough until now. This is the 4.7's Prion 1, and it is a fantastic EDC light. I've been carrying this flashlight for 2 or 3 years now, and frankly, I don't know how I got along without it. It's without a doubt my most used EDC tool. It's a twist design with three output levels, 2, 8, and 70 lumens. Plus, it has four special output modes, which I rarely use, but it's nice that they're there. Battery life is excellent as well. I usually go 3 to 4 months before having to replace the single AAA battery. Phones are more than phones these days. This one is my day timer, my camera, my calculator, whatever. Last but not least is my EDC carry gun, the Springfield Micro Compact 1911. To borrow a phrase from Ebomi, yes, this gun is loaded and I feel safe. Right out of the box, this gun made a great EDC carry gun. The sights are great, the trigger is fantastic, and as long as you're used to the 1911 battery of arms, it's a fantastic CCW gun. My current favorite IWB holster for the gun is the Galco Triton. My only ding on this holster is the belt clip is designed for 1 3/4 inch belts rather than the 1.5 inch belt that I typically wear. Whenever I want an extra degree of concealability, I always default to the Glock 26. 9mm, fantastic firearm. This one's been shot a lot and was my daily carry for years. I opt for the 1911, being a little bit thinner, it's a little bit more comfortable to carry on a daily basis.